Guys, DRKROB21 here. We are back in the Coliseum with some more Spider-Man Part 5 today. Thanks for joining. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. We're right on the verge of 150 subs. So let's do it. Let's make it happen, you know. Let's keep pushing higher and farther. Higher and higher. Anyways. In the last episode, we tangled with Herman Schultz, a.k.a. the Shocker, and we learned from him that there's some nefarious goings-on in the city, that you got powerful people out here making moves in the wake of Wilson Fisk being put in prison. So, let's not hold up the show any farther. I hope everybody's having a great day. Let's get back into the swing of things.
Robbery in progress.
Do a little warm up here.
Approach with caution. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Oh, looks like we got a little crime here we can put down.
Support your local businesses by not robbing them, please!
Nice try, I don't think so. These guys with their guns. It's been a hot minute since I played this game. But we're getting our feel back.
Chris brought all the small timers out of the
we're
woodwork.
Getting a feel back for it. And our current mission that we're going on, seems the demon gang, the new guys in town, they're causing trouble down at the docks. At a place that Wilson Fisk, aka the Kingpin, used to own and operate. So that can be good. Go find out what kind of trouble they're up to and put a stop to it. Little sip sip. Wet the whistle.
The vault, I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing.
Oh.
Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss,
I think this
be
might be our first stealth mission here.
Up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2, reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
That's right, but before we do that, just to get our way... get the feel for this mission going. We're gonna go to suits. We got a suit to craft just for this. It is the noir suit right here. Just for the sounds of silence right here. Enemies no longer call for backup when alerted. It's gonna be huge. We're gonna go ahead and put that on. And then suit mods. We have a suit mod that we're gonna have to craft as well. And that's gonna be, which one? Enemies no take longer to detect you in stealth. Right here. We're gonna swap it out for reduce the effect of flashbangs and stun grenades. So now we are outfitted for this particular soiree right here. So it's,
that sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Yeah, we're gonna start high and work low.
Landing on a package.
No other crew's dumb enough to mess with us.
And we got one right below us. But we don't have an angle at them from up there. So we're going to see if we can get like a ledge takedown kind of thing going on here. Boom, perfect.
You know this old bootlegger tunnel isn't gonna seal itself. You wanna help me out here? Only a decade or two. Been through a dozen different
owners. Gotta be very quiet.
Dope smugglers in the '80s.
We're gonna go after him first. He's keeping an eye on this guy. Boom. Save him later. Got one more sniper, looks like. And now we can start working on the ground, guys.
You two finished the survey yet?
Still working. These maps are as complicated as they are old. Like studying hieroglyphs.
Dr. Anselm, I want this wrapped up so we can secure the last of the gear in the vault.
Yes, sir. On it.
So, let's see. We're gonna let them do their thing while we make our way around to this corner over here.
What the hell is this place here? Ship hasn't come through here in years.
Kid, you really are slow, you know that? It's an old boot.
Oh, wow. So, tunnels and secret rooms and stuff?
Tunnels and stuff, yeah. Like the tunnel right beneath us. I'm trying to seal up while you're skipping.
Grab him. This guy, distract him. Sleight of hand. That kind of thing. Go here. Now I can get him. What are we down? I'm down to 6 targets left.
Alright. Once we're sure all the gear's here, we use it to wire the vault.
Don't get the point of wiring the vault to blow. Doesn't Fisk want to protect everything in there?
Yeah, but he really wants to keep it out of the demon's hands. This is like a failsafe. Demons get through us.
Might be nothing. Might not be.
Grab him. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Because it just takes...
Roger.
It's
it
everything
out.
We're talking about. It just takes a little bit of focus. A little bit of intensity and some precision.
Nothing over here.
Yeah, nothing over here, huh? So we're gonna go for this guy right here. Big fan of the ledge takedown. why sink to their level? You
no
know, literally.
Gotta be the spider. Watch your back.
Down to 4 left, so they're gonna start
What's
getting.
Up,
yep. So we just gotta be cautious about this. We'll see if we can get all of these guys. Stealth style.
If anyone's there, show yourself.
I think we're actually gonna have to fight out these last 4.
Sammy, that you?
I'll tear this place apart if I have to.
Nope. Looks like I'm gonna pick off one more, at least. Two more. Can we get all of them? Stealth style. keep creeping. Keep that up, man. A little bit further. We're gonna get all of them. Go to sleep. Boom. Just like that. Wouldn't have to throw punches or nothing.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
Ooh. I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you
Jeff
are?
Jeff Davis, officer, NYPD.
Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way in.
Let's see here.
Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
Hey, you got way in right here. Not a broken window, but a vent we can kick in.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Nice call out to, I know what you did last summer right there. It is creepy in here. I will give him that.
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
Overload, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun, genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
Oh, stun web. That's what we're going with. Stun webs. Electric web. Here we go. Yeah. Let's go ahead and upgrade this. Now pull up the gadget box. We got that selected. Boom.
Electric web for the win.
Electric
gadget
web
man, huh?
For the win.
Remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friend's phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something
specific?
Gotta
be something in here.
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha.
There's something they wanted.
Those guys loved their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
Let's see. Going right here. Oh, there we go.
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
It's gonna have to be the one upstairs. There we go.
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you.
Look at that, a safe.
I got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room, there could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
So now we're looking for floor scrapes. try going up here.
Now that I know I'm after Scrapes, I should...
Hey, Dirt! Scrape, no door. None I can see, anyway.
Great. Be right there.
That's gonna be the conduit.
Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honkin' rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Woo! He's
nice.
Got hops.
Stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll read the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it.
And there's one here. Zap.
Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Man, it's gonna be all the way up there.
Nailed it!
Oh yeah, you did.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like
now we gotta find secret walls.
See if we can find a second junction box.
Track this.
If I were a junction box, where would I
found it?
See, I gotta get rid of this thing.
Clear.
There we go.
You were right, Jeff.
Ooh,
trap
hell
door.
Yeah. Trap door, trap floor.
Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy.
That's the, okay,
one,
so like if I have to
two,
lift it, what are you even
three.
Doing over here?
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
So let's see real fast before we do that. Since we're no longer in stealth mode, we can get out of our stealth suit. Which means we can change this back to... We're both Spider Bro. And our suit mod, we can put back crease. Let's see here. Nope, which one? This one. Yep. Reduce,
Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Come on, let's go!
Woo! Close one.
Damn! Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
There! They blew the locks to get in.
Oh, and there they are.
Demons. Stay here.
Hell no.
We got rocket launchers and shit.
And some of these. They're moving. Let's go. Get them!
Stop the truck! Roll them around! Sun don't come in!
Find cover!
Okay, let's go. Come on.
That's what I'm talking about!
Just trying to do my part.
Now you're just showing off!
Spider Bro is huge. I think you're just gonna sit up there and snipe me, you son of a bitch.
Find you!
I'm a little impressed!
Keep watching. I'll stun him!
Where that? Where's the restroom?
I got your back!
Thanks! I needed that!
Oh, here we go. Here we go. I'll take that.
Your timing is impeccable! I've got friends too!
Gonna stun him! Reloading! He's down! Stay clear! I'll stun him!
We're that.
Popping smoke!
Boom!
Stop! What? Stop!
Yeah, we are messing you guys up bad right now.
You okay?
Go! I'll catch up!
Jeff Davis getting it.
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the web.
So, at this point, you want to let go of that jump low in the swing. Get that speed. Damn trees keep catching us up.
Woo!
Having to dodge missiles and shit.
How you looking?
Not much better. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy.
Okay, stay low. There we go.
I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Here's your stuff.
Give me that. Get him out. You can go too. We have to button mash here. Shit, wrong way. Ooh, shit.
Great, now the three decides to run on time.
Get up. Go on. Jeff Davis. For the save! Just gonna put this guy down. Dude, this guy... this dude doesn't even need superpowers. Officer Jeff Davis for the win.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor
MVP of the mission right there.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat.
Of course, this chick.
Which means
shows
I get
it.
To focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer.
Sorry,
we get
I can't
to them,
help but see Kirsten Dunst when she
get,
shows up.
The better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you, and they thrive on controversy.
So what's your angle?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good.
Woo! Look at that. What a mission that was, too.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Oh, we got a skill point out of it. We leveled up. And we have the ability to fast travel now, which in this game I think is damn near worthless because half of the fun of this game is swinging around the city. But to make you learn that you can fast travel, they do make you do it right here. So away we go. Magic. Like, you would just, like, no, people wouldn't just be flooding him if he was riding the subway like that. And boom, just like that, we're back at his apartment. Pete. That's tough, man.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on. Uh,
64476. That's room 33. Truck's already left at shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage.
Garbage truck now.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem.
That might not be a problem, but you just got everything else.
I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school.
Yeah, that would not be a good thing to lose. This is exactly what I'm talking about with Spider-Man, Peter Parker. Name one other superhero that gets evicted from their place of residence at any point in their life?
Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in.
It's ridiculous, man. Like, the kind of shit he has to put up with. The kind of stuff he has to do.
It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure. I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No. Started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man, I love Leo's.
So many generic.
I'll pick you up a pie.
Bites.
I owe you one.
No worries.
Name, like Paulie's.
You'll find what you're looking for.
Should be some trucks close by.
Next Wednesday. Open mic.
Right here. I mean, scan
nope.
Environment.
Stuff's not here. But there has to be another truck around here. No sign of my stuff. What an
God
interesting
damn,
smell.
Come on, dude. Where is this shit?
Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Get out of here, dude.
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
Okay, so we got bust ass now. Gotta hit, try and hit some max speed here.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble.
Of course, there's... Of course, we're here for something completely unrelated. And there's somebody robbing this place. Stick him up high.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Dude, tell me, please. Tell
okay?
me you have
yeah, thanks.
A flash drive.
This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye
Great.
Out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it.
Looks like a body to me. Did we just uncover a body? Is that what just happened?
Please be here. Please be here. Yes. Hope it still works. Phew. Looks like everything's here. Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it?
Because you're a slacker,
Pete. I can make this work.
Web bomb. Let's go ahead and craft that up. Upgrade that right out of the gate, too. We got skill points spent, too. Forgot about that. So, let's see what our options are. Spin cycle basically allows us to throw our enemies to spin them around first. Stealth takedowns generate more focus. We can yank rifles, shields, and rocket launchers out of guys' hands. Combo booster boosts focus gained at higher combo counts. Slows time down just to take a fatal hit. It's last stand. Throw. We can press square and then hold triangle to throw enemies. Air attacks, deal more damage. And then, we can do aerial tricks to gain a little extra XP. This is not as cool as it sounds, I'm letting you guys know right now. They look super cool, but the amount of experience that you get for doing them is damn near worthless. We're getting at points. We're coming across skills that are costing 2. We got a couple of them up here on the board. Since we're trying to incorporate a little more aerial work into our combos, we're going to go with the Air Marshal. Let's see what new suits we get, too. Electrically insulated suit. So, basically shocker, like a shocker suit. Let's go back over our map here for a second.
Got it.
Look, is that guy Spider-Man?
Hello.
Ice him!
So, this looks like a perfect opportunity to use our web bomb. Yeah, just like that. And these guys can get shocked. And then...
I got him!
You can stay there. Hey, he's... Slow your roll there, buddy.
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned.
Got one, two, three, sleep? Four on the dumpster, two
on
the
try
wall.
MJ's.
What's up, buddies? What's happening? You guys just chill here while the cops come. Alright. I got shit to do, so tell myself what's up.
Alright, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see.
Got a, got a chance to earn a landscape token right here.
Any chance I could stay over it? Oh, that's too far.
Just gotta do it up.
The Williamsburg Bridge.
MJ!
Good one.
Just in the neighborhood. And then we just come right back.
Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch.
MJ's couch. We're cooking right now.
What am I thinking?
Moving with some speed. Do a low swing in action. And there's the building we want. I'm gonna go up this way. Woo!
Just got a web
getting good at that. We're getting clean.
Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published.
There it is. Hero cop.
I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work.
Are you shitting me, man? We just came over here for nothing.
I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him.
Leveled up again.
Voicemail. Numbers blocked.
Melee damage increased.
Hey there, Spider.
And we got
Long
another
time
skill
no
point.
See. Miss Ooh. Me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh.
How's this
I, think I know that voice.
An alluring woman. A vivacious woman. Woman with a killer appetite. Woman who goes by the handle Black Cat. So, we went ahead and worked Air Marshal Nuit last time. Air Yank was the one we unlocked for that. What can we work here? Payback. That's going to be a big one. So, we almost need to start saving these skill points. Let's go with
1034. All officers are taking fire.
Let's see this skill. What are we gonna do here? Sorry about that. I had to go let my dog out. Let's We're gonna go. Damn. It's the only thing. While this does sound cool, all it does is kind of generate like a field around you that nobody can come near you. It doesn't actually do more damage. Gotta start kind of working towards some of these later ones that we want. Combo booster.
Location is north of Houston. Over.
Oh, and look at that.
Now, how often do I say Spider-Man should let the police?
Nap time.
More.
Everyone okay?
Woo!
Demons fight like men possessed.
Didn't quite get those combat markers for the bonus tokens, but it's all good. Oh, and look where we're at.
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place?
Oh, look at that.
She wants me to find her. One of her cats.
And those little cats.
She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason.
Oh, we saw part of the map.
Better keep an eye out.
Clear up. And boom. Black Cat is now in the game.
Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry. I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
I also kind of got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really.
You do now.
I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Well, of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
Boom. Tough for you, Pete. Feel bad, man. That's the way life goes sometimes, unfortunately.
Hey,
And this is going to take us into the next part of our story, but we're going to save that for the next episode. It's been real, guys. We had a hero cop, Mr. Jeff Davis, officer, NYPD. He kicked some ass today. Yeah, he did. And we came across the Black Cat. She's now back in the mix. She's in the city. So I'm sure we're going to have to deal with her at some point soon. Anyways, I want to thank you guys for coming and hanging out today. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, hit that notification bell.
Reports of Spider-Man in our public parks where children
this
play.
Son of a bitch.
Apparently,
interrupt my outro.
Stalking pigeons. Yes,
anyways, make sure you hit that
you
bell. That way you don't miss a single
insane,
minute of the action
question,
here in the Hellfire Coliseum.
The
anyways, on behalf
spider,
of Peter Parker,
the gory details, but it's
a.k.a.
Spider,
the Spider-Man,
now,
the Spider-Cop himself,
like a spider,
and me,
like
DarkRob21.
We
will see you guys in the next video. So, hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, evening, what have you. And, yeah, remember, they don't know the power. We'll see you guys later.